Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali and today I'm going to show you how to make condensed milk at home. Condensed milk we use in many dessert recipes such as eggless cakes, puddings, burfi, rabdi and so on. You can make condensed milk at home very easily with few ingredients. Let's start with the recipe now. To make condensed milk I have taken half a liter of milk. You can take any milk here. I have taken full fat milk, to which I am going to add around 200 grams of sugar, and to this milk I am going to add a pinch of baking soda. It's going to give lightness to the condensed milk. Our condensed milk will become very light because of this baking soda. Keep moving this mixture. As you can see, I have taken a wide pan here. It will help milk to evaporate faster and we'll get the result faster. Now all the sugar has melted. You can see it's become more liquid now. Keep moving it because we have added baking soda to this. So this milk will spill over because of that. So continuously keep moving it. If you're not around, you can cook it on a slow flame also. If you're continuously moving it, then you can use high flame. Keep checking this milk every 2 to 3 minutes. And keep moving it from the bottom so that it doesn't stick to the bottom and our condensed milk will not burn. Otherwise you'll get brown condensed milk and that will change its taste too. This milk has reduced almost to its half now. You can see. And you can see this sugar syrup is looking like almost one string sugar syrup. We need to cook it for 5 more minutes to get that one string sugar syrup consistency. Now after 5 more minutes, let's check. Now this is the consistency what we got. And you can see the string is pulling from the condensed milk. Now we'll switch off the flame and let it cool down. After cooling down it will thicken more and we'll get the same consistency as tin condensed milk has. Now after cooling down, this is the consistency what we got. It's a perfect consistency for condensed milk. Now you can transfer this to airtight container and store it in the refrigerator. You can store this condensed milk in any airtight container in the refrigerator and use it in all your desserts. Thanks for watching this recipe. To get more such easy recipes, please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. Thank you.